Hello, a good start with the second painting in terms of colors, but I think improvement is needed in drawing. See, the drawing plays a very important role. As soon as anyone will see your painting, they'll first judge it on the basis of drawing. So you need to fix the shape of the plastic glass here, and a little bit of the apple as well. Once the drawing is fixed, you are like 50% done with the painting. Now, talking about the colors, your colors are very beautiful, fresh, and you were able to mix the correct tones for all the three elements. So color wise there is no problem. Application of these values are also up to the mark, but it can be improved more, and we'll do that as we proceed ahead. Secondly, talking about the color on the glass, it's beautiful. I could really feel the light and the shadow. Similar light and the shadow can be added in the background also, or the base color.